I guess today we're gonna do a loadout ask by Lucas Vitek. He asked me to play with the A91 foregrip and laser sight with the 44 Magnum. A91, I really like that weapon. It is pretty good. It didn't specify a sight, so I'm just gonna pick what I use normally. Laser sight's good. The fire is gonna be really good because the fire is already really good at this weapon. So. Someone using mortar. It is starting to go. Wow. It worked. I'm so low on HP. Just need to sit a bit. Oh, he didn't die. Holy shit. Yeah, you can see the difference in damage. Right there. At all the win versus that. It's like, oh, okay, no chance at all there either. Too much delay in this server, but it's pretty much the only active one right now. There's no active server. I got someone with their nade. Oh, again. Shotgun. What? Okay. I'm pushing too much and the middle. Need to be more careful. Something I'm not when I played this game. Like this. Oh. He didn't die from that. That's where you can see the difference between heavy barrel and level sight. Because he would have died with the heavy barrel. So delayed, like, it's a German server, so keep in mind that it's not ideal. He's gonna get revived. Pretty sure. I think this guy just spawned. What the fuck, there's so many guys right now. It's crazy. Kinda need to stay there because I'm gonna get owned. If I don't, if I push too much, I'm gonna get shut down right away. Don't know what he's doing. faking, acting like he's playing.
Oh,
AFK, yes. Maybe now that's time to push. Wow. I'm about to die. No. My chances were pretty low, like. We're still there. Not dead. No. I got it. Need to check this in case someone pushes. There's someone back there. Pretty sure at this point. Damn, he almost killed me. They're all coming for me. Wow, that spawn. Luckiest spawn ever. Right when I go there, he spawns there. Like, wow. Oh, that nade. These nades are like perfect, man. Holy shit. Still managed to live. I'm gonna get naded if no one, like, gives up. Yeah. Should've moved elsewhere. But no one's gonna revive, like. I would be surprised. Holy shit. No, it's... Oh my god. I need mid bag. Wow, Crane, of course. It's so like... Please, anyone that's watching the stream, like, don't stay on the Crane. Like, you're not learning anything from it, besides being a jerk. Like, these guys are like 2 or 3 games on the Crane, like, what the fuck, man. It's like... So sad. Wow. You're the luckiest man, the luckiest rocket shot ever. That's crazy. Wow. Stop using mortar. Yeah, that's kind of retarded also. It's not someone camping over there, it's someone else where I am. So many campers. It's crazy. Don't need to camp, like there's people everywhere in this map. I can't believe it. Did no damage that rocket. That's crazy. Oh, I'm so dead. Because I saw someone was going behind me. Oh. Gonna rush the radar for now. Not doing so bad, I'm not so great either, because this loadout's way better than this. Eventually though. It is a possibility. The bipod, oh shit. So cancer. Fuck man, I really thought I was getting stolen that kill. Wow, didn't die. Crazy. I missed my shot. I'm lucky this guy was low. Whoa. Oh, that nade. What? This guy has like the perfect nades. Oh wow. No one was there to cover us, fuck. Nades again, holy shit. I never see his nades until like they're on me. So I can't do anything, right? Oh, almost got this guy. Cool. He's gonna go after me for sure. It's crazy. Holy shit. So much action. Wow. It's so delayed and I can't do anything about this. So. Can't even see the guy, like, where? What the fuck? Oh, they'll just spawn behind me, right? them spawns are so bad. I have seen better spawns, let's just say that. No! This guy dropping from the crane, oh. Lamest shit ever. Right. Holy shit, so many guys. They just spawned there. Right. Story of my life. Didn't get this kill. Oh. Someone's gonna drop from the crane. Someone's gonna drop from the crane. I know it. No! Oh, the fuck. I still got him. What the fuck, man? It's so weird. I guess it was low on HP. It had to be the case. So. Someone, I don't know. What? What's he doing there? Like, these guys, I swear, these guys are all dropping from the crane there. It's insane. Like, it's so cheated, man. Like, ooh. Don't just sit there. It's not good to just sit there and wait. Oh, I'll get a spawn there, like this. What is that? He didn't die because it was an heavy girl, that's for sure. Great. This guy is always, he always kills me with explosive. He just basically sits and uses explosives. That's crazy, man. I got a feeling that I'm about to die. I'm gonna cross there. Hope I can get someone. I don't know where I got shot from, like, I guess a sniper or something. I need some HP. That was buggy. That was so buggy. I was that lame ass dude camping in a corner. I'm so down. This spawn gave me no chance at all. I'm kinda dead right now. Yep, gonna leave this spot. It's not good right now. Saw some gear over there on the map. Man, I was really hoping this guy wouldn't kill me, like. He was low HP, so. Wow. Holy shit. It was a nice shot. No. No, I fuck. There's a terrible way to die. So really low HP, I don't know why it didn't die right away. That's weird. Got a hit marker, I guess it didn't do damage like it was supposed to. Holy shit, man. The camps are real, brother. I don't think so. That is the shade. Snade again. Holy fuck. This guy, that's so weird, like how he gets all the time those nades, man. At this point it's gotta be suspicious, like the only way he killed me was with nades. That's crazy, man. Not right now, of course. Yeah. I may get revived, I don't know. Nope. The fuck, man, this guy never miss. Like, it's crazy. And it's not really good. They won't be there, of course. Yeah. The moment I push there, he's there, like, of course. Gotta control him. Would you die? It seemed like it was a hit, but it wasn't. Oh shit. No. At least I got one kill before I died. This dude watching our spawn. There was a guy waiting there, like, seems like it was alone there. Oh, surprise. I'm all dead right now. So much bullets to kill someone.
Somebody get me a medic now.
What was that, like a mortar or something? Yeah, it was a mortar. I don't get why people use that shit. Like, holy shit, man.
Requesting some fucking ammo, man.
Got one at least. Not really good with the more time. The magma line. Bye! They all spawned in front of me, I was like, YOLO. YOLO that shit. Oh. Gotta kill at least. Won't get revived for sure. Battlefield problem when you jump, it's always so buggy. Oh wow, my D key wasn't working. Holy shit, that's great. And no revives, of course. There's another guy, holy shit, man. What? So many. Jump! Holy shit. Wow. Control me and just stay hiding in a corner. Of course. Hope you guys enjoyed this loadout. I did the terrible, but thanks for watching, and see you on the next one.